tree in there. Like, for me, all of those symbols were new beginnings for spring.
Take a picture of them.
We've had 60 or 70 entrants from across all year groups. The buzz around school has been fantastic.
I think it will definitely change how we act in the future, yeah, because I think for the generations to come, we've all experienced the constant looking at our technology, and me personally, it just got too much, and I feel like it allowed us to go outside and experience nature and everything that we really didn't, we just took advantage of before. And I feel like now it's something that we can cherish.
What a lovely thing to say. Hasn't all been completely bad for some, has it? They were beautiful pictures. I think you've got competition with your pictures.
I was going to say, sign them up to Weather Watchers. Some lovely photos there and some nice blue sunshine to photograph today. It was a slow burner this morning. We had a lot of cloud and some dampness early on, but it all cleared out of the way. The cloud went with it. And yes, we've had some really beautiful blue skies today. Nothing says spring more than some blossom and some blue sky and sunshine, does it? And I thought I'd show this photo tonight, actually, because we don't often get to see city centre photos at the moment very often, because it's pretty deserted, isn't it? But still, some lovely blue sky and sunshine overlooking Old Market Square in Nottingham earlier on today. Now, we are staying fairly settled for the next few hours or so. So we're dry and clear for the first half of the night. That will allow the temperatures to start to fall away. But then we're going to see the cloud increasing again later on in the night. And there'll be a couple of showers passing through into the early hours of the morning as well. But by the end of the night, the temperatures will recover. So we'll be around 4 or 5 degrees by the morning. But it's just a bit more cloud, I think, through the morning tomorrow. It should be dry for most of us throughout the day. And that cloud will break up once again through the day. So a lovely looking afternoon again. Lots of blue sky and sunshine. The breeze will be picking up, so it's going to be a bit breezier, but shelter from that, it is going to feel quite pleasant again. So a maximum temperature of 13 or 14 degrees. Now, we will see the winds picking up even further tomorrow night and into Friday, and we've got a cold front starting to push its way in by the end of the night as well. So it is going to turn pretty wet and windy for a time on Friday morning as that weather front starts to push its way through, but it clears away. We'll be dry again behind that into the afternoon. Mostly cloudy, and it's turning a lot cooler as well, particularly in a gusty wind, highs of just 8 or 9 degrees. Could be a few wintry showers to take us into the weekend, but otherwise it's cloudy, dry but breezy at the weekend, warming up though into next week.
I saw a 15. In fact, I saw two 15s there. That's observant, isn't it? I know Elise is back later because I've already seen her in our office. That's all from the team here for now. Have a good evening. Bye-bye.